Welcome to the .NET Word Library tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to convert Word to HTML and HTML to Word using the Syncfusion .NET Word Library. First, I will open an existing ASP.NET Core application where I have already installed the Syncfusion .io package. If you want to know how to get started with the Syncfusion Word Library, check out the video link in the card above or the description below. Let me show you how to convert a Word document to an HTML file by clicking this button. Before demonstrating, let's take a look at the Word document that I'm going to convert into an HTML file. I will start by opening the index.cs HTML file and removing the existing code. Then, I add a button to convert a Word document to HTML. To define the action method, I navigate to the Home Controller class and import the necessary namespaces for this example. Next, I define the action method with the return type, ActionResult. Inside this method, I create a FileStream instance to retrieve the existing input document as a stream. Then, create a Word document instance by passing the input stream and setting the format type to docs. Once the document is opened, create a memory stream and save the document by specifying the format type as HTML. Then, close the document. Finally, return the document as a downloadable file to the browser by specifying the file stream, content type, and file name. Now, I save and run the application. When I click this button, the HTML file will be downloaded. Looking here, you will see the Word document converted into a HTML file. Next, let's see how to convert a HTML file to a Word document. This is the HTML file that I'm going to use. First, add a button for HTML to Word, and define the action method with the return type, ActionResult. The same code snippet from the Word to HTML method will be used, but with a few modifications. Update the document path to point to the HTML file, and change the format type in the Word document and memory stream to docs. Additionally, update the file name for the downloaded document. Click the HTML to Word button to download the Word document. When the document is opened, you will see the HTML file converted into a Word document. Let me sum up the video. I have shown you how to convert Word to HTML and HTML to Word using the Syncfusion.NET Word Library. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also shared a link where you can learn about obtaining a free license key to use our file format products if you are eligible for our community license. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.